Hey everybody, so today we're going to cover the Levy County market report. You know, I've been doing these videos weekly and we've been looking back 30 days year over year. So I've got the 2020 30 day data as well as the 21 30 day data. As we get closer to the end of the year, I'll probably do some stuff that shows all of 2020 against all of 2021. We love the numbers in our office, so we're constantly, you know, crunching them and seeing what's happening. And we're able to honestly serve our clients better by knowing like the specifics. So I'll jump right into it. In 2020, Levy County had 27 closings over the previous 30 days. The average sale price, average price it closed at was 195. And then the days on market was all the way up to 192 days, you know, which is really high. But that's still considered a buyer's market. If it's over 180 days, it's definitely a buyer's market. And then flash forward to 2021, we had 22 sales, so fewer sales. The sales price is up to 202,000, so the sales price went up by $7,000, but the days on market fell from 192 all the way down to 90 days. So in Levy, you know, just like we've said about all of our areas, you know, it's becoming more of a seller's market. The price hasn't jumped as high as it probably will with the days on market's falling. You know, I sort of think the prices in Levy County are going to go up, and it'll be interesting to look at a bigger time period than just 30 days, you know, to see what it's done year over year. So thank you guys for watching. If we can help y'all with anything in Levy, you know, we're doing these reports, but I also have other information, more specific information. If it's Chiefland or Cedar Key or even, you know, Bronson, I've got more specific data on those specific cities. So if you own property there, or if you're thinking about buying there, get with us and we'll help you, you know, find a good lender if you're a buyer. And if you're a seller, we can get dialed in on what, you know, what values are right there. So thank you guys for watching and have a great day.